The inhabitants of this part of the Surrey docks are quite used to being the objects of attention from scores of curious onlookers, children from all over South London who come to take lessons on this urban farm. But today it was time for the subjects to go sightseeing as they were moved to make way for the dockland developers. The same developers donated more than £250,000 for the animals' new home. And along with a little divine assistance, they all made it safely.
So we've got a lot of work to do. It's very exciting. In the long term, it's going to be a very good project.
You think they'll all settle in all right?
Yes, I think after a week or so they'll be settled. They'll have forgotten their own home.